Plants can suffer either there of no central nervous system. That's just John Regal. Paintings they will talk to weed animals because plants can suffer. Even animals are proof to can suffer. There have a central nervous system like us. There have a central John Reagan. We are not who eat plants because plants can suffer. According to this lunatic, animals must still be breatharians. What a fool, what a moron, what an idiot is John Rogan. Are I to say, Uncle Joe, the mascot of the meat-darian egg industry. First class First class fool, that's what John Reagan is. Because all the animals eat, of course, more plants than us. And then you're filtering all the nutrients to somebody else's body. Why not taking the vitamins and minerals, fighters and minerals first? What when the animals get down? By eating the fruits, the vegetables, the corn, the soya beans directly. Eat lower on the food chain. If you want to be healthy, then you got the least amount of shit. Be chemicals also, because in the United States, the heat crops that been used for animals can get off legally 20 times more chemicals on them than the ones that have been raised to do for human consumption. Awake the humanity if you want to save the plants of the world. If you are one to save plants, you also have to eat vegan. You also have to eat vegan. And if you want to go truly hardcore on that, you can also eat only the fruits and the vegetables that come from the plants, like tomatoes, courgettes, zucchini, eggplants, bananas, durians and other fruits. Juicy fruits. How can absolutely, with an absolute surety, I'll feel pain? What can sorrow or for anything that costs? There are deceits, because there are deceits of life, and there have not got one bit of home. Even if I take the lunatic mindset of John Rogan, people lay your dipshit. if he wants to think about his arguments against veganism. Stop making excuses, only then you stop making.